Sacramento Kings paying a visit to the Utah Jazz. Donovan Mitchell, Joe Ingles and company looking to keep pace for the race, the best record in the NBA. Donovan Mitchell dancing, spinning, hitting a three. Then Spider hitting the boards. Low give and go for three. Utah tied at 56 at the end of the first half, but check this out. Davion Mitchell and Donovan Mitchell collide. Donovan goes to the locker room. We move to the second half. After rolling his ankle, he comes back and starts rolling some threes. Mitchell, 36 points, 8 rebounds, and 6 assists. It's a 6-point Jazz lead. Buddy Hield for 3. Hield was 5 for 7 from long range off the bench with 19 points. On the other end, Mike Conley, pump fake, and cashes from 3 as well. Utah up 4 late, all the way to the bucket is Conley, and that puts this one on ice. Mike Conley, 30 points, made 6 threes. Utah improves to 6-1 on the year, the 119-113 victory.